Master Chorus. Welcome to our 2021 holiday concert. It's so good to have you. My name is Paul Clemmy. I'm the artistic director and conductor. The season of 21-22 is entitled Gratitude and Perseverance. And I'm so pleased that the chorus has been able to persevere. And through them, we would like to offer our gratitude to you, our board of directors, and the staff for persevering with us. We thank you. I also like to express my gratitude to the students from Salem Academy and their director, Kent Wilson. The students will be singing a solo piece, and they will also join us at the end of the concert. Kent Wilson and Salem Academy, we thank you. Tonight is a night of carols. You just heard Chris Jones' arrangement of Sing We Now of Christmas. You'll hear carols from England, from Africa, and also a new contemporary carol entitled The Dream Isaiah Saw. I'm also deeply indebted to all of our sponsors and all of the people who have put this program together. Before we go on, I would like to take a pause to adequately express our appreciation to all medical workers, frontline and otherwise. This concert is dedicated to you. We pause to say thank you, and Ryan Amond has composed a special piece just for you called Courage and Resolve. We thank all of you so very much for keeping us safe and keeping us well. Now, let's continue our concert with a beautiful setting by Dale Warland of O Little Town of Bethlehem. Enjoy.
Above thy deep end. Season's greetings, everyone. My name is John Ross. For the past 35 years, I've been an anesthesiologist in the Salem medical community. I'm also a tenor in the Willamette Master Chorus, and I've sung with the group for over 20 years. Today we pause to take time to publicly thank a group that so carefully cared for us during the pandemic. On behalf of the Willamette Master Chorus, its board of directors, and our audiences, we wish to show our deepest gratitude to the men and women of the medical field who worked so tirelessly these past few years. In appreciation, chorus member and tenor section leader Ryan Amond has set a work song to honor these people. Please meet some of these medical frontline workers and enjoy Courage and Resolve, sung by a quartet of the Willamette Master Chorus.
So we go, 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 with courage and resolve, unswayed by fear, our purpose clear, to care for one and all. So we go, 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 as we live from day to day. The odds are long, so we carry on through another COVID wave.
Hi, my name is Angela Douglas. I work for Oregon Anesthesia Group. I'm an anesthesiologist and critical care physician. My normal day in the operating room is providing anesthesia to patients who are having surgeries. So there's that portion of my job. My other portion, I'm an ICU doctor as well. So when I'm in the ICU, I am doing all of the things that you've seen on TV with regards to ICU care during the pandemic. The pandemic really changed the daily operations in the operating room. In regards to, I had never felt fear before for my safety or the safety of my colleagues, safety of my patients. And that really was a big change. You know, we really felt like we were at risk. I think everyone that works in the hospital deserves a shout out, from janitors to OR techs to nursing staff, secretaries. It's a feeling of camaraderie and a feeling of bonding together to fight a common sort of enemy, per se. I'd like to express my appreciation to the Willamette Master Chorus for allowing us to shout out and say thank you.
So we go, 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 with courage and resolve, unswayed by fear, our purpose clear, to care for one and all. So we go, 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 as we live from day to day. The odds are long, so we carry on through another COVID wave.
Hello, my name is Katrina Rothenberger, and I'm the Public Health Division Director with Marion County Health and Human Services. During the pandemic, my role was to build capacity to respond to the COVID-19 pandemic as it unfolded in 2020. We hired a bunch of new staff. We built capacity for testing in our community, case investigation, contact tracing, and formed relationships with community-based organizations to ensure that the communication we put out was culturally appropriate. We also distributed personal protective equipment, which was in limited supply. Once a vaccination was available, we made sure that it was distributed among our community in an equitable way so that people who might not have traditional access to healthcare were able to get vaccinated in a timely manner. I want to thank all of my colleagues at Marion County Health and Human Services, specifically those in the Public Health Department who continue to spend long hours responding to the COVID pandemic, and all of the healthcare workers who have helped get us through COVID-19. And thank you to the Willamette Master Chorus for recognizing the immense personal and professional time and energy that we have spent helping our community.
So we go, 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 with courage and resolve, unswayed by fear, our purpose clear, to care for one and all. So we go, 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 as we live from day to day. The odds are long, so we carry on through another COVID wave.
My name is Shallon Gould. I'm an RN. I'm a nurse at a very busy emergency department. We take care of a lot of patients. It's always busy, has always been busy. And that's something that I love, something that's been great. I love the how are things diverse. There's always lots of different things to do in an emergency department. You don't get super specialized in any one thing. The pandemic has changed things in so many different ways. It's been, I mean, when the pandemic first hit, we weren't busy. It was suddenly like a ghost town. We only saw patients that were so sick that they had to come to the emergency department because people were afraid to come. And we were afraid to be there. We didn't know what we were facing. We didn't know what it would do to us. We didn't know what it was gonna do to our family if we brought it home. Things started picking up. Things got busy again. It got busy and it got to where we had all lost a lot of staff, and we had we didn't have enough people to take care of the people that were coming in. So there was a shortage of all the stuff that we needed to take care of these people. And that's still going on. And now we're just crazy busy. There's tons of COVID and there's tons of everything else. You want to do the best thing for them, and you don't always feel like you can because you just don't have the resources, whether it's people or supplies or space. And that's heartbreaking as a nurse, because we went into this to take care of people. We went into it to take care of people well. It's hard to do a job where you're taking care of human beings and not know if you have the ability to do it as well as you would like to. But the reason I keep doing it is I do love my job. I do love taking care of people. I do believe we're gonna be able to do it well again. We're gonna figure this out. I hope that it's sooner than later. I do love the people I work with, and I think sometimes they're the people that keep me there the most, and I wanna say thank you to all of my coworkers. You know who you are. We've been pushed to our limits, but we're doing it.
So we go, 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 with courage and resolve. Unswayed by fear, our purpose clear, to care for one and all. So we go, 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 as we live from day to day. The odds are long, so we carry on through another COVID wave.
I would like to say thank you to the Willamette Master Chorus, and also thank you so much for recognizing us in a job that doesn't get a thank you very often.
Sing Noel, sing Noel, Noel, Noel. 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 Sing we all Noel, sing we all Noel. Sing we all Noel, sing we all Noel. Sing Noel, sing Noel, Noel, Noel. Sing Noel, sing Noel, Noel, Noel.
Sing we all 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 Noel.
Oh, sing Noel.
The King of Kings, the Lamb of God, is born today in Bethlehem. Sing Noel,
sing Noel, sing Noel, Noel, Noel.
Sing Noel,
sing Noel, sing Noel, Noel, Noel.
Sing Noel,
sing Noel, Noel, sing Noel, Noel, sing Noel.
Hello, Willamette Master Chorus audience. My name is Judy Quenzel. I sing in the alto section of the chorus, and I serve as secretary on the board of directors for the chorus. I'd like to remind you of our live winter concerts on February 26th and 27th, 3 p.m. at Hudson Hall on the Willamette University campus. Not only will we be performing live, but this concert will be presented in a delayed broadcast in March on YouTube. I look forward to seeing you in the audience at Hudson Hall. Safety protocols for chorus and audience will be on the website and clearly communicated before the concerts. As we bid farewell, I would like to express my deep appreciation to medical field workers, along with their families, for the selfless sacrifice and dedication that they have given to our community. The chorus and our audience honors you and thanks you. If you're able, please consider a donation to the Willamette Master Chorus. The concerts being offered online are free for all who wish to listen today or at any time in the future. However, our organization has ongoing expenses. Your gift counts. You can click on the donation button on your screen or go to the Willamette Master Chorus website and donate there. Thank you for your consideration and best wishes for a peaceful holiday season and a happy new year. Now, let us end our time together with both choirs, percussion, brass, and organ, performing The Dream Isaiah Saw by Glenn Rudolph.
Thank you.